And finally this Sunday, the Martin Luther King Jr. Memorial is scheduled to be dedicated in Washington 1 week from today. A King tribute of a different sort is already underway in New York on a Broadway stage with an actor best known for his Hollywood work in the starring role.
This is Mr. Senior Love Daddy.
He has starred in more than 100 movies, playing characters whose mannerisms and dialogue have become part of pop culture.
Royale with you.
From his Oscar-nominated performance as the Bible-quoting hitman from Pulp Fiction.
And you will know my name is the Lord when I lay my vengeance upon thee.
This party's over.
To his role as Jedi Master Mace Windu in the Star Wars prequels. To battling fanged invaders in the campy thriller Snakes on a Plane.
I have had it with these motherfucking snakes on this motherfucking plane!
62-year-old Samuel L. Jackson is one of Hollywood's iconic actors. His movies have earned almost $10 billion worldwide.
I've been fortunate. There's a handful of movies that have made enormous amounts of money. And that just means that the other movies that I've done have made the kind of money that allows me to continue to work, that people see me as viable as a box office draw.
Hey, man!
Now, Jackson is bringing his star power to Broadway, where he stars alongside acclaimed actress Angela Bassett as Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. in The Mountaintop.
Sometimes I wonder where they get it from, this hatred of us. I've seen so many white people hate us.
Is it intimidating to play Martin Luther King?
Not in this way. Nobody knows him this way. We're used to seeing the orator or the icon. And I'm coming into a motel room, closing the door, letting my shoulders down.
Well, thank you, Cam.
The play takes place in the Lorraine Motel in Memphis on April 3rd, 1968, one day before King was struck down by an assassin.
What do you think Dr. King would think about this play?
I think he'd enjoy it. I think he'd have a good time laughing about what's going on. I think he would nod his head in agreement about the fear and the frustration of the movement in terms of how it was progressing and how the nation was responding to his message in that particular way.
He's not a perfect man in this play. And in fact, one of the lines is, I'm not perfect.
I'm not perfect, yeah.
I don't like me no man with no smelly feet.
They do stink, don't they? Don't tell nobody.
The Mountaintop allows the audience to take a closer look at the civil rights leader as a man.
A lot of moments of being alone in a motel room and what his fears might have been.
Do you think people are ready to see a somewhat flawed Dr. King?
This is one of those kind of informative plays that allows them to see an icon as a human being.
The Mountaintop will be playing on Broadway through the end of January.